Assalamu alaikum dear learners, hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Today our topic is simple equation. Today I will talk about question number 32 and CQ 34, 35 for textbook. Let's go. Question number 32. Sum of two consecutive even natural number is 32. Find the number. Dear student, at first we want to know what is called even natural number. 2, 4, 6, etc. are natural even number. Given that sum of two natural number is 30. Solution. Let first consecutive natural number be equal x. Therefore, second number will be second consecutive number will be equal x plus 2. According to the condition, sum of natural consecutive numbers will be 30. So we can written as x plus 2 equal 30. According to the condition, x plus 2 equal 30, or x equal 2x plus 2 equal 30, or 2x equal 30 plus 5, sorry, plus 2 minus 2, or 2x equal 28. If we omitted 2, both sides divided by 2, or 2x divided by 2 equal 28 divided by 2. 2 omitted, or x equal 28 divided by 2. Therefore, x equal 14. Therefore, first consecutive even natural number equal 14. Therefore, second number will be 14 plus 2. Second consecutive even number equal 14 plus 2 equal 16. This is answer. CQ number 34. Length of a rectangular garden is 2 meter more than its breadth. Question number A. If the breath of the garden is X meter, find its perimeter in term of X. Question number B. If the perimeter of the garden is 36, what is its breadth? Question number C. It cost 320 taka to clean the garden. How much cost will be to clean per square meter? Dear student, look at the board. Given that length of a rectangular garden is 2 meter more than its breadth. Question number A. If the breadth of the garden is X meter, find its perimeter in term of X. Question number B. If the perimeter of the garden is 36, what is its breadth? Question number C. It costs 320 taka to clean garden. How much cost would be clean per square meter? Question number A. Look at the board. Question number A. Solution. Given that breadth of the garden equal X meter, therefore length will be X plus 2, because length is 2 meter more its breadth. Therefore length will be equal X plus 2. We know perimeter of rectangular guardian equal 2 into length plus width equal 2. Here length is x plus 2 plus width is x meter equal 2 into x plus x, 2x plus 2. Answer. Question number C. If perimeter of the garden is 36 meter, what is breadth? Given that perimeter of the garden equal 36 meter. Form question number A, perimeter equal 2 into 2x plus 2. According to the condition, this perimeter will be equal to 36. ATQ 2 into 2x plus 2 equal 36, or 2x plus 2 equal 36 divided by 2, or 2x plus 2 equal 36 divided by 2 equal 18, or 2x equal 18 minus 2, or 2x equal 18 minus 2 equal 16. If we omitted 2, both sides divided by 2. 2x divided by 2 equal 16 divided by 2. 2 divided by both sides. Therefore, x equal 18. Sorry, x equal to 8. X equal 8 is the breadth of rectangular garden. So we can written as the breadth of the garden equal 8 meter. Question number C. If cost 320 taka to clean the garden, how much cost will be to clean per square meter? Dear student, prothome amra je kaj ta korbo ekhane amra rectangular garden er breadth ber korte parchi. Ekhan theke amra ki ber kore nibo? Length ber kore nibo. Length power pore length ebong breadth jokhoni amra multiply korbo tokhon ki hobe rectangular garden er area ta ber hobe. Tar mane hocche je area ta ber hobe ei area theke amader proti স্কয়ার মিটারে কত টাকা বের করতে হবে, প্রতি স্কয়ার মিটারে কত টাকা লাগবে সেটা আমরা কি করব, বের করব। কোশ্চেন নাম্বার সি, সলিউশন। ফার্ম কোশ্চেন বি, ব্রেথ ইকুয়াল 8 মিটার, দেয়ারফর লেন্থ ইকুয়াল 8 plus 2 because length is 2 meter more its width equal 10 meter. Therefore area of the garden equal length into width at a square meter equal 80 square meter. Dear student, look at the board. 80 square meter is cleaning cost is 320 taka. Now for cleaning 80 square meter need money equal 320 taka. Therefore, for cleaning 1 square meter need money equal 320 divided by 80 taka. 0, 0 reduce, 32 divided by 8 equal 4 taka. Dear student, তাহলে আমাদের প্রতি 1 স্কয়ার মিটারে ক্লিনিং কস্ট হবে হচ্ছে 4 টাকা. Therefore, answer 4 টাকা. CQ number 34, sorry, CQ number 35. Sum of 3 consecutive natural consecutive number is 24. Dear student, look at the word. Sum of 3 natural consecutive number is 24. Question number A. If the smallest number is X, write down the other two number in term of X. Question number C. From the given facts, find the